Hello again, hi everyone, I'm Christian with Crypto Hybrid, and I'm once again playing Cali's Trials. Actually, this should be the last playthrough because I'm going to play the sixth and final chapter of the game. So for those who don't know, Cali's Trials is a 2D roguelike action platformer developed and published by Video Games. It's going to come out on Steam on June 14th, and there's a link in the description below to its Steam page if you're interested. Also, if you want to see the previous five chapters, just check out Crypto Hybrid, my channel. Let's now go. This is Cali. She's 6 years old and she's packing heat. She's alarmed. Well, she's armed and dangerous. Okay, so this is the portal to the sixth chapter, which is called the War of the Caves. Okay, and the purpose of the game, the end goal, is to find our parents who were kidnapped. So let's do that. First of all, let's a quick rundown of the weapons. This is the pistol, all upgraded, level 10. This is the shotgun, level 8. Assault rifle, level 10. Rocket launcher with heat-seeking missiles. This is the ice gun, which I really like and I'm going to use a lot. What else? This is the laser, really nice. This is the bow, upgrade to level 10. Just a quick note, weapons go up in level as you kill enemies with them. This is the blade gun, really nice and useful. A great effect, actually. This is the flamethrower, level 8. This is the weapon that I use the least, is the boomerang. Not exactly a fan of it. This is the spear gun. Very cute. Okay, level 5. This is, what is it, like the grenade launcher, kind of like that. Only level 1, I haven't used this either. So, okay, I'm going to choose the laser. Let's go for the laser. Let's go for the laser. Oh, I see someone shooting. Wait 1 second. Hello. Okay, let's kill this guy. Oh, come on, shut up. Shut up. Sorry. Of course they're drilling, the bastard. So this is just a quick note. I'm recording on a Sunday evening, and of course the bastard living in the apartment above is drilling stuff. Yeah, because why not, right? Romania, right? Yeah. Anyway, let's focus on the game because we're killing everyone, and I'm really liking the laser. Look how cute the spread is. Oh, and oh, actually, let me showcase you the melee weapon. This is the sword, and you can destroy projectiles with it. So when somebody shoots, you just slash with your sword, do a little quick slash, and they're dead. Okay, oh come on. Okay, dead. Okay, and that's a treasure chest with money. Money, of course, used to upgrade either your melee weapon, definitely, and you can also get certain perks like health regeneration. Okay, this one I'm going to switch to the ice gun because, see the bee? These are really tough little buggers. Yeah, because they're bugs and they follow you everywhere, and they're pretty tough actually. They have quite a bit of health, so you need to be mindful of that. And this is a demon who shoots, I don't know, fireballs, I guess. Yeah, they're fireballs. But the thing is, with the ice gun, you freeze enemies, right? So it's really good against monsters like the bee that go after you, because it freezes in them in the track, so that's good. Okay, let's, oh come on, another one, die, just die, bee, die. And this is what is it called, a spider. That's a pesky spider, actually. That's the official wording. Okay, it's, and talking about pesky, see the little guy over there? That's a skeleton. He's really annoying. Really, really annoying. Come on, die. Nice. Die, skeleton. I shoot so many arrows. Okay, let's go back to the ice gun. Just in case there's any bees. I don't like bees. What can I say? I don't like bees. Okay, let me... Oh, come on. Okay, let me switch back to this one and try to kill the little... Come on, die. Ah, oh, come on, die. Okay, dead. Nice. Oh, another one. Jesus, die skeletons. There's skeletons both up and down. It doesn't matter what route you get. Same thing. Okay, nice. Okay, let's see. Another one. Another one, actually. Oh, three of them, actually. What the hell? I really don't like the bones. Why do they throw bones at me? Can they throw, like, I don't know. They're so aggressive. It's like they're dead. And they don't care. They're so violent, even in their death. I mean, come on. That's not nice. Okay. Anyone else? No. Let me just switch. Just in case there's a bee anywhere. Ah, okay, this is just a pesky spider. And I'm going to kill it. So I'm playing with the keyboard right now, because that's... oh, come on. Another... more crap. Ow! Damn you. Damn you. Oh, come on, another bee. Die, bee. Go away. Go away. Don't sting me. Anything in here? No. Anything in here? I'm just... Oh. Another bee. I'm just shooting because my bullets go off the screen. So you can pretty much kill enemies from afar. Oh, hello, bee. It actually pays to just shoot in advance. Just in case there's a freaking enemy. You can hear them usually. Okay. Let me go with the bow. Nice. These are red blobbies. Let me just go up here. Try to shoot them. Come on, die. I really like the bow fully upgraded. The amount of weapons is available is, let's say, refreshing. Refreshing, definitely. There's a lot of weapons that you can try. So that's really nice. And of course you can choose, you know, to play just one, or, you know, depending on your preferences. I like to switch them a bit. In this area I play more with the ice gun because of the bees, really. Because of these bees, because it's the best way, because they can, depending on what weapon you choose, they can take quite a few hits. So, oh, come on, really? Okay, wait. So, I'd rather freeze them. That's my philosophy. Instead of just running away from them constantly, like just going back and forth and whatever, I just... Okay, come on. Oh, another one. I don't know if you can hear, but there's definitely a bee here. Come on. Come on, dead. Dead bee. It goes like buzz. It goes buzz buzz when it dies. It goes that dead. Come on. Okay, oh, another one. Of course. See, another one. Hehe. Oh, come on. There's actually one of the bosses is a giant bee. You can check out. I think it's chapter 2 or 3. I can't remember. It's been a few days. I played quite a few games since then. But you can check out the previous videos I made to see the other. Come on. The other bosses, they're quite varied too. Like the bosses are varied too. Oh, come on, really? Come on, 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 come on. Die, bees. Nice. Anyone else? No more bees. All right. Well, okay. This guy's like, and I can't freeze him. That's the problem. Well, this guy can freeze. You don't have to kill all the enemies, so that's just fine. I'm just going to kill a few. A couple. I'm going to kill a couple. Ow! Bastard! He shot me, and I'm an innocent little girl. I mean, look at me. I'm an innocent little girl. Okay, let's use the bow. I really like the bow. Unfortunately, its range is limited, but it's a really, really useful weapon, especially in certain boss fights. And I'll show you pretty soon. See how they chase you? See how they chase you and they don't want to let you live? Like you're not... Ah! Come on. Hello. So yeah, the bow, I would definitely upgrade when you get it. Usually you get a few weapons per level. Oh, these guys are... Okay, let me use the blade. These are... The cool thing about the blade weapon is that the blades ricochet like off walls and they go back. So that's really cute. I'm going to... See, I fire in all directions. And now I can fire here and it goes back. Come on. Come on, die. I really like the blade weapon. Unfortunately, it only does one damage per hit. That's a bit of a problem. Wow, so many zombies. Okay. Oh, more zombies. Wow. All right. Anyone else? Ah, no. Okay, switch again, just in case there's someone nasty. That's not so nasty, I guess. Actually, let me use what? The laser? Yeah, let's use the laser because it does 250. I'm really liking the laser. Fully upgraded, of course. Like everything. Like everything that I use is fully upgraded. Well, not everything. Oh, and the cool thing about the laser, it shoots through the blocks. That's really cool. That is awesome. Oh, come on. Seriously, come on, die. Thank you. Oh, come on. Come on, zombie, die. Nice. Okay, skeleton, you die too. Come on. Really? You're not dead yet? Yes, you are. Alright, so. More zombies. Okay, let me just go stay here and kill them. They can't hit me. Come on. Oh, come on. How many zombies are there here? Like three of them? I think there were three of them. Or two, maybe? No. Okay. This guy, oh, another bee down there. This guy I can kill easily just through the, with the power of the laser. Ow, bastard. Okay, good. Okay. Come on. let's see, blade. No, I don't need a blade gun. I need the freeze gun. Come on, B. I don't care about the zombies behind me. They're really slow. They are really, 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 really slow. And I'm just going to go up. I'm not going to care about... Oh, crap. Ow. Damn rocket. Come on, G.I. Joe. G.I. Joe and Cobra. Oh, zombie. Great. Zombie, just a little bit of stuff in here. I think I need to go higher up. Okay, let's go. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, whew. Don't fall. Easy. Don't fall. Okay. Come on. Is this like the... Yeah, I think this is like 3 damage, which is pretty good. Okay. Come on. I need to kill the demon. Okay. I think the demon's dead. Yeah. Nice. All right. Here, let's switch to, I don't know. This one? Come on. Come on, die. Hehe, nice. Flamethrower, I mean, why not? Use it a little bit, come on. Nice. I mean, these are just bear cubs. They're little cubs. They're innocent. Look at them. They couldn't hurt a fly. Like, I know their eyes look like they have rabies or something, but they don't. They definitely don't. They've been vaccinated, I think. Something happened to them, so it's fine. Wait. Come on. Nice. Okay, let's get this guy done. Nice. Okay. Oh, of course. Of course, a bee. Really annoying. Really not liking these bastards. Okay, wait. This guy's a bandit. Of course, I can freeze him too, so that's good. Okay, let's go. Okay. Oh, what the hell do you want? What the hell do you want, spider? Okay. Okay, die. Thank you. Who's here? Oh, a lot of blobbies. Alright. Well, I like using arrows on the blobbies. Whatever they're like, green or red, I don't care. Just shoot them with arrows. That's my philosophy in life. If it bounces and it's slimy, shoot it with arrows. Okay. Can we switch? Because I think there was a bee. Yes, of course. Because there was a bee. There's always a bee. If it seems like I don't like bees, that's true. In real life, they're fine. In Cali's Trials, not so much. Not a fan of bees. Okay, for example, that one. Oh, you know what? I should use the boomerang. Where's the boomerang? Boomerang. Okay. Come on. Hee. Come on, I'm getting killed over here. All right, let's try something else then. Can I shoot the pump gun? No. Pistol? No. Okay, let's try the rocket launcher. Come on, die, B. Come on. Oh, you know what? They're pissing me off. Come on. Oh, come on! Jesus! Freaking... Okay. Of course there's something to bang. Jesus. Like, you know what I mean? Not like in a sexual way. Oh, shut the hell up. Can't you see I'm playing Cali's Trials? Freaking bastards. Okay, anyone left? I don't see anyone. Is there anyone here? I think there's a skeleton or something. I don't know. Huh? Oh, B. Oh, shut the... Sorry. Of course, bastard. Okay. Dive. If I go in the spikes, I die and I respawn at the beginning of the level. Oh. What? There's a skeleton over there, of course. You can see it from the bones. The trail of bones that goes around. Okay. Oh, of course. B. Okay, go down. Another one. Really? Oh, two of them. Really? Oh, this one goes after me like... Come on, die. Oh, shut the fuck up. Jesus. Seriously, this bastard is like banging every freaking day. Even at 10:30 PM, it's really freaking annoying. I mean, definitely no class, no manners or anything. Okay, what's in... Oh, crap. Q. Okay, kill him with fire, sorry, with ice. Definitely kill him with ice. Okay, what's in here? Another guy like this. All right. Oh, I think this is only with these. I don't know. I don't know how they're called. I forgot. Oh no! Ow, ow, ow. Whew, that was close. Cause if I fell, I don't know. I think there were spikes somewhere down there. So I don't want to die in spikes. Just. I would like to finish. I'd like to finish the game. Okay, nice. Alright. Oh, another freaking skeleton. Freaking skeletons, man. Freaking skeletons. It's like you go somewhere and you want to have a good time and then there's a freaking skeleton pops up. What the hell is in here? Ow. Oh, of course there's a bee. see? Saw it? It was up there, yeah. Oh, no, I thought there was another one. Come on, come on. That's a bat. Okay, dead. Let's use the bow. Nice. Look at the flurry of arrows. So sweet. Okay, switch back. Okay. Oh, what the hell do you want? Run away, run away. Bees! Blobbies! Phew, that was close. You could do that technically. If you want to just jump. Like, you know what I mean by jump, right? Come on. Not jump, but if you want to speed through the level, you don't have to kill anyone. That's, oh no, 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 no! Crap, I died. But I'm starting from the same level, so. Okay, let's try again. Let's give it a try again. Just this time, don't die. Okay. Okay, that was closer. Whew, that was better, right? Okay. Oh, here, look at this. So this is an area where I can go like this. And nothing happens. It's just a row of these, I don't know how they're called. Smokey the bear, I don't know. Let me just try, let's see. I mean, the rocket launcher does the most damage. It's like 4 per hit, so that's why I'm using it. And of course, since it, the problem is that it goes after bullets too, and I really don't like that because it's not exactly the best thing, going after bullets. It's just wasteful, really. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. See, like one rocket went to kill the guy and then three others went after this one. Okay, I dodged it. Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Die. Thank you. Whew. Okay. Nice. Come closer. Hehe. I like how some of the rockets go up. Okay. Wait 1 second. Up. Come on. Come on, really? Ow. Bastard. He hit me. He hit me. Where did he touch you, Kelly? Over here. In my rocket. Okay. You're dead. Come on, almost dead. All right. Sorry, I just triple jump, easy, 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 switch, and next level. Alright, Actually, this level, I should just finish this part over here, because I don't want the video to be too long, and I'll see you on the next part, on the second part. Well, I don't guarantee it, but we'll probably reach the boss and hopefully kill him. So thanks everyone for watching. If you like this video or any other content that I put on the channel on Crypto Hybrid, like for example other gameplay videos, video streams, developer interviews, then please click on the subscribe button because it would really help a lot. Thank you again for watching. I'm Christian with Crypto Hybrid. Until the next time we see each other, have an awesome day.